Star Droid needs to open a security door in this training mission. Watch the weight of your droid carefully. Use the lift platform operated by a counterweight mechanism to find the switches that operate the security door. Understanding more about pulleys and counterweights may help you. And if that isn't enough, there are also small cliffs that can only be passed by jumping. If you're wondering about counterweights, I'm sure Index can help you. Complete this mission, and you'll achieve the ranking of apprentice and the reward of an AutoMed specialty medical head.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you? Watch out! Your droid's taken a beating. This tunnel leads to the counterweight control room. Nice going! You found the control room for the counterweight and pulley mechanism that operates the lift platform.
droid. My name is Teal'c. What do you want?
Where's the security door?
The security door is around this corner and past the lift platform, but it's locked. If you want to open it, you have to find the switches by using the lift platform.
All right.
Anything else?
How do I work this lift platform?
What do you want to know about the lift platform?
How do I release the lift platform brake?
Press the big red button on the lift platform to release the brake. But remember to set the weight of the counterweight first. The last droid that went through here pushed the brake button before correctly setting the counterweight and, well, let's just say his plans came crashing down.
All right.
Anything else you want to know about the lift platform?
How do I operate the lift platform?
You can go up or down by making the counterweight either heavier or lighter than whatever is on the lift platform. Watch out! Make the counterweight too heavy or too light, and you'll send yourself on quite a ride!
All right.
Anything else you want to know about the lift platform?
How do I change the counterweight?
Every time you press plus or minus on the control panel, your droid will add or subtract 10 kilograms of sand at a time from the counterweight. The numerical display shows you the weight of the counterweight.
All right.
Anything else you want to know about the lift platform?
That's all I wanted to know. Thank you.
Anything else?
How do your eyes glow like that?
Don't you wish you knew? The reason for our glowing eyes has been a well-kept secret for generations. No Jawa would reveal it, especially not to a nosy droid like you.
All right.
Anything else?
What is a counterweight?
Do I look like a galactic encyclopedia to you? You'll have to check index for that kind of information.
All right.
Anything else?
Goodbye. It was nice talking to you.
Be careful around that lift platform. You might get hit by a sudden gust of gravity.
Oh! One large battery now in your inventory. Nice work! You've deactivated the upper security lock.
Thank you.
lock's deactivated. The security door is now open.
Good job. You opened up the security door. Wimatika will be proud.
Goodbye. It was nice talking to you.
Well done. You completed the mission, and the droid you built performed quite well, I must say. R2 offers his congratulations as well. There goes your droid back to the workshop. Quite right, R2. That vacuum tube is a perfectly horrid means of transportation. Come along, Cammy. This is no time for delays. Show our young rebel spy, Jawa, the mission results.
You completed the training mission. Looks like you were made for this sort of work. Try building a new droid and completing the course again. If you do, you'll earn a higher ranking and you'll add a new droid part to your inventory. You'll make Master Droid Builder before you know it.